Incumbent President Hassan Sheikh Mohamud, the leader of the Party for Peace and Development, is one of the front runners. He's a member of the dominant Hawaii clan. Prime Minister Omar Abdirashid al-Sharmarke is his main rival and belongs to the Darod clan, which has produced former presidents. And Sharif Sheikh Ahmed is a former Somali president who also served as leader of the Islamic Courts Union.